too, huh?
Kelly, what are you doing here at Gold Coast, girl?
I'm skydiving.
Skydiving? Why would you do something crazy like that?
Because I lost all my common sense.
All right. You ever jumped before?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm scared of planes and heights.
Well, we're going to expose you to both of them today.
That's what I'm looking for.
Just a few minutes, Ben's going to come out. We're going to go climbing the plane. We're going up to 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi. You ready?
I'm ready for that, yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Well, then you can see a green light come on. We're going to open the door. And guess what happens after that?
I got to fall out.
We're jumping out. That first step is a booger.
Yeah, well.
And then we're going to scream at the ground at 120 miles an hour. You ready?
I'm ready.
You sure?
Yep.
All right. You got anybody at home you need to talk to before we take off?
Silas and Briar, my kids.
All right. Well, when they get old enough, we'll bring them out and do it with them too.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Awesome. All right. Well, I'll see you on the plane. What'd you think, girl?
That was amazing. Holy crap.
Okay, you're free.
Oh, all right, honey.
Bad of a landing, was it?
No. Is your chin okay?
All right, girl. Welcome to the sky. Thanks for jumping the Gold Coast, son. Excellent job.
Yeah.